happen. You know what's gonna happen.
Look at this shield, how dominant they've been. Ambrose telling Cody exactly what's gonna happen.
Cody Rhodes, who suffered a major spill, thought we heard his shoulder earlier on, but there's the moonsault, Ambrose! Cody Rhodes!
Yeah, I don't think that's what Ambrose thought was gonna happen.
Can Cody make a tag? Can Ambrose make a tag? Is that a concerned look on the face of the boss?
The smile has disappeared. He's watching a very intense match. Of course, the boss is not smiling. He was earlier, but that's okay.
What's this happening? Man, this
don't let, so good about don't let the truth get in the way of your story, JK.
Yes, you guys are apparently my friends. I'm not. I'm trying to be.
Ooh, you're a fictional announcer. As you see, Ambrose. There's a fat body drop to the United States champion, Daniel Bryan. Come on, get the Daniel Bryan. Here he comes! Daniel Bryan, who went off on a major brawl with Orton earlier tonight, now taking it to the Shield.
Here he goes. Yes, yes, yes.
You guys got to remember, Daniel Bryan had Randy Orton about to tap out for the Yes Mark last night. He should have been WWE champion. He knows that.
Daniel Bryan on fire. Man. Seth Rollins thrown right on his head.
And now Daniel Bryan. Right to Rollins again. Daniel Bryan is on fire. Triple H is now out of his seat looking on.
So is most of the WWE Universe. That's not unusual. That's a heck of a match.
Is it enough? Daniel Bryan, Rollins in trouble, and it's Reigns just at a count of 2.5.
And here comes Goldust.
And now Ambrose. There are bodies everywhere.
Watch it.
And Reigns.
Every time you stay down, kid.
Reigns blindsided Goldust, but Cody Rhodes returns the favor to Roman Reigns. He didn't see that one coming.
And now Roman Reigns set over the top rope, and Cody as well. And I believe Bryan and Rollins are the legal men.
I think so, too. Oh, look at that throw. Daniel Bryan lands on his feet.
Oh, and Rollins hanging out.
And then his feet land on the head of Seth Rollins.
Yes, yes, time. Yes, lock time. Is Rollins going to tap? Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
Watch it.
Ambrose with a chair. The official has no choice but to disqualify the Shield. And now everybody's going at it.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winners of this match as a result of a disqualification, the team of Cody Rhodes. Go.
No, 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 no. We're not going to have this. This show is not going to end with another undecisive night. I'm restarting this match right now. No disqualification. Ring the bell.
Now, I got to agree. That right there may be best for business. Sit out Goldust and Reigns.
No disqualification. You know that's got to favor the Shield.
We don't know yet because Bryan and Rollins are going at it. Now Ambrose and Reigns all over Goldust. Meanwhile, the action continues in the ring. Oh. And
Daniel Bryan.
This has been, guys.
What a great decision by Triple H.
Hey!
Hey!
Where the hell Randy Orton? Where did he come from?
He just came out of the crowd.
An RKO by Orton.
And it's no disqualification.
It was Daniel Bryan earlier tonight who ambushed Orton. And now it's Randy Orton gets the back of Bryan. Rollins covers
no disqualification.
Daniel Bryan. Wait a minute. And the Shield win this thing.
That's all legal.
That seemed rather convenient.
Oh, my God. Here we go. Triple H did the right thing. Gave the WWE Universe what they wanted.